Hello, welcome to my little page here. Guru Shots is a game, but these are my photos. As you could see, the check mark is the photo and its boats, and one with the eyes, it's how many times it has been seen. And as you could see, right here, I have become Digital Exhibition Photographer of the Year. Another one for that creative, that composition. Yeah, it looks like it. Fine print. Wow. Now, let's see what the photo that I thought was trash when I first started this whole thing out. This was one of the first ones I put up. Wow, that's a lot of views. That's a lot of votes, too. That's just, south and west of the Walmart in Lowell, Arkansas. Walmart people call it the Rock. I can't remember what little town it is. It's actually in that direction, but that's where I was at. And this was my truck. I ended up losing my truck. JB Herb Dart lost faith. They could have waited four more months. Let me pay off the truck and pay off the repair bills. Because I got my truck to almost a 10.1 miles to the gallon. When I picked it up, it was only like a 3.1 to a 5.2, I think. Or 3.2 to a 5.1, somewhere around there. Oh. Digital Exhibition. Beauty of the Earth. I took this in Roswell, New Mexico. It was at nighttime. I'm going to start taking the ones that are not really doing too whoopee off and add some new. Because if they're not making numbers like this, might as well go so I can get some, you know, new product up there, you know. Starting to go downhill now. Now we're in the hundreds. Not thousands anymore. Some of these I thought would do a lot better than what they have. Yeah, we're really getting down there now. Actually, some of these are really getting really down there. I'm going to turn them into bath mats, maybe. No votes? Oh, kind of good. Now we're not even getting votes. Okay, these are the ones that'll be going bye-bye. Goodness gracious. Only seen 24 times. I know people have seen it more than that, especially since I've shown it around a few times. I've seen 13 times. Wow. 40. 39, 23. Gee. I can't see that one, but we're going to find out. Times. And no votes. Not a one. Only 9 times. Sheesh. Wow. But I thought I'd actually show you what. Sorry about that. I kind of like this. This in here was one of my very first ones. In the week that I started. Next to that truck right there. I think these two were the first two. Because I didn't think they would, you know, do anything. And I didn't think these were, you know, noteworthy. But it looks like I might be wrong. Well. Thanks for joining me.